The Cuban president, Miguel Díaz-Canel, has sent his first message on Twitter. In it, he celebrates the 150th anniversary of the start of Cuba's fight for independence from Spain. He tweeted, "We are in La Demayagua, the place with the greatest amount of patriotic feeling," a reference to where the revolution began.